Once upon a time in the land of music, there lived a happy orchestra. But the happiest instrument of all was Pee-wee, a little piccolo with 8 buttons on his coat. And my, how those buttons could whistle. One day, all the instruments came scurrying to the concert hall to meet Signor Bravissimo. Who was going to conduct his new symphony? Have you heard, cried Pee-wee the Piccolo, I'm to play the solo. And he was so proud the buttons popped off his chest. Why, that's wonderful, cried the flute. How does it go? Like this? Or this? Asked the bass clarinet. No, no, tinkled the glockenspiel. Like this, of course. Like this, sang the cello. But Pee-wee just sat and smiled. Oh, well, shouted the brasses, 3 cheers for Pee-wee anyway. Speech, danced the xylophone, speech. And everyone shouted, hurrah! Why, thank you, said Pee-wee. I'll say a few words. Underneath the sky, there's nothing quite so high as a tune that's played by I, that's me. Though I am so small, my tunes are very tall. So high they bump their heads against the sky. Ouch! I am very merry. My tunes are merry, very. I thank you very much, my friends. So there. Called the brasses. Here comes Signor Bravissimo. And here, said Signor Bravissimo, is my new symphony. And oh, how each of the instruments hurried to find the music that had his name on it. Well, shall we begin, said Signor Bravissimo? Very well, sang the clarinet. I will. May I join you, whispered the oboe.
I've lost it. I've lost my solo.
But Pee-wee, said Signor Bravissimo, tonight is our concert.
Well, we must look for it, said the bassoon. And he began to search.
¶¶
It must be somewhere, danced the xylophone. We'll find it, tooted the trumpet. And everybody searched high, low, and in the middle. But no solo could they find. I think, said Pee-wee, I think I shall go and search in the forest. I practiced my solo all day yesterday under a big oak tree. Perhaps I shall find it there. And off he went. Pee-wee stood at the edge of the forest. It was very dark, and the trees were dancing in the wind like funny little men. Pee-wee took a deep breath and stepped into the forest. The trees still swayed and danced in the wind. And the wind whispered, "Won't you dance with us?" But Pee-wee didn't hear him. He was trying to find his little lost solo.
Once I had a solo, where did it go? Do, re, mi. Oh dear, oh dear, oh me, fa, sol, la. I've lost my tra, la, ti, do, ti, do. So low, so low, where did it go? How does it go? I would not know, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. Oh, I can't find it.
And underneath each oak tree, he looked for his little lost solo.
Suddenly a voice said, "Who?"
"Who, me?" said Pee-wee.
"Who, nobody. Just plain who."
"Who what?"
"That's the trouble," said the owl. "I don't know. It's a silly question, who? You're the one I'm asking, who? I wish I knew. Won't somebody tell me who? If you know, please tell me who. Who's the one? Who's the who? Who's the who I'm talking to? Who what? Who nobody? Who cares? I may look like a professor, but I'm really a bird. Birds sing. Well, from now on, I sing too. Listen to this."
"Wait," cried Pee-wee, "wait. That's my song. Where did you find it?"
"Underneath the oak tree." "Your song?"
"Why, of course it's my song. And unless I bring it back with me, there'll be no concert tonight. Please, may I have it?"
"I'm sorry," said the owl, "but I've never had a song before. And where would I find another?"
"Then all is lost," said Pee-wee. And sadly he walked away.
Once I had a solo, I loved it so. Do re mi.
Just a moment, cried the owl. What's that you're singing?
Just a sad little song.
I like sad songs. Now see here, if I gave you your little tune, would you let me have that one instead?
Would I? Here you are, Mr. Owl.
And here's yours.
Pee-wee threw his arms around his little lost solo. We must hurry, cried Pee-wee, or we'll miss the concert.
My, said the owl, nothing like music, is there? Now I have a solo, this much I know. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
Meanwhile, the concert was ready to begin. Signor Bravissimo was there. All the instruments were there. Tuning up and waiting. But Pee-wee's place was empty. Don't worry, rumbled the bassoon. He'll be here. I know he'll come. Very well, then, said Signor Bravissimo. Let us begin. Very well, sighed the clarinet. I will. But where is Pee-wee, asked the trombones. Oh, wailed the oboe, this is too bad. Yes, where is Pee-wee, shouted the brasses. Oh, shrieked the violins, no Pee-wee, no solo, our concert is ruined. No, it isn't, cried the trumpets, listen. Hurrah, cried the drum, and he beat on his chest and clapped his hands and rattled his teeth. Here he comes! I've found it, shouted Pee-wee. May I introduce my solo? How do you do, said the strings. Pleased to meet you, bowed the woodwinds. Charmed, I'm sure, smiled the celesta. Delighted, giggled the xylophone. And all the instruments danced in a circle around Pee-wee and his little solo. Signor Bravissimo smiled. Pee-wee smiled. Everybody smiled. You're smiling too, aren't you?